teachers what they have to do, like this day?
Oh, frequently, yes. There are lots of things that they need reminding, because the important thing with teachers is that they teach, and so what we're there to do is really to help them and to back them up and to remind them of things and make their life a little bit easier so they can concentrate on the important thing of teaching for yourselves.
What things do you find interesting in the office?
What do I find interesting? I think what's nice of working in a school is that you have different times of the year. In any other job, when you grow up in lots of other jobs, it's very much the same all the way through the year. But when you work in a school, there is a sort of routine to it in respect of you have each term. So as we come up to the end of this particular term now, it's Christmas and there's lots of exciting things that happen there. And that gets quite interesting, organising all the lovely things that we do then. And then we have the spring term that we come back to. And again, the work changes and there's lots of different reports that we have to send off. And then obviously the summer term again, where we start taking in again the new children and preparing their information. And the old children that leave, of course, we need to forward their details on as well. So it's quite interesting and varied, not only on a day-to-day basis, but also through the year.